guys, welcome to some more Battlefront, and today we're going to be doing a mission, and we're going to be playing a battle, and we're going to battle on the sun, so yeah, we're going to be doing a solo play battle today, and in case you guys don't know, Battlefront is a shooting game, so just pointing that out there before you play, so yeah, while the game loads, this is actually a really fun game. I like to play it. I play it with my brother sometimes, and it's just a really good game. So if you do like, if you like to play shooting games and stuff, I definitely recommend playing Battlefront because it's a great game. So anyways, yeah, this is related to Star Wars, if you haven't noticed yet. So Star Wars is like this weird thing, so we're gonna be playing on the Rebel today, and we're gonna choose the A28OC blaster, so, and the grenade pack. So let's jump into some gameplay, shall we? Here we go. So that is me. Yeah, we are.
This battle will test our skills. We must defeat as many Imperials as possible.
They come right out the window, straight away there. Oh boy! Oh boy! Blaster! Oh! That guy in the blaster. That guy who's like blasting up there. He's gonna be really annoying. Oh, there's a guy. Boom! Double kill!
That's good.
I look so good. Where's that kill? Ooh! Sounds like a grenade. Oh shoot, stop tripping. No problem. Yeah, the map is pretty cool. It's got some cool sticks to it. There's really another one that's in it. Ooh, we're for green. Oh, there it is. Take the stab, boom. Yeah, you can take damage actually to yourself, but I clicked on it right now, and take damage. Bomb is actually really powerful, so like it strikes when there's enemies. And apparently there's, wow, there's, so there's two guys. Boom.
You're doing well.
So yeah, you can actually kill yourself. That's a dumb move. You hit that bomb right there. So more of your teammates coming in here. Oh, there's a guy right there. There's also three shot guys. There's long shot, there's quick shot, there's long shot, and there's rocket shot. They only do quick shot and long shot as my guy. There's no rocket. The rocket launcher is going to be
so far, so good.
But then again, like that turret over there, that thing's really powerful. So the rebels are really powerful. The Imperials are really powerful.
The Imperials have taken an early lead.
Just walking around looking for some bad guys to shoot. Oh shoot, there's one right over there. Boom. What a bad throw. The red is actually where the Imperials are. The bad guys, so you have to see there's like a 20 surrounding me right now. Oh, actually, there's a guy right there. It's a big shot. Oh, wow. Did you guys see that guy go flying? So yeah, sometimes if you do actually kill them on the stairs, they will sometimes slow down the stairs. Dang it.
Oh, the Imperials are halfway to winning this.
Yeah, I can use it. So 30, 54. We're coming back. And right up on the top of my screen, you can kind of see the blue is my points and the red is my points. And when I kill guys, I'm actually picking up their token, and that gives me new points. So whenever you see me pick up a yellow thing again, then that's actually the new points. And I pick up like a shock trooper, which is like a bigger trooper. Because they're like, they like they're got like those huge tanks and you just get into the nowhere. Holy cow, there's a shock trooper right there. What did that guy do?
Very impressive. Keep it up.
Yeah, the TIE Fighters will fly in, too. So, thanks for watching this video, guys. I hope you really like it. If you want to see more Battlefront, please be sure to leave a comment down below. So, thanks for watching, guys. And bye. Bye. Bye.